It's like the sum of my best splits over all the runs I've done. It's not a stupid question, because if you're not really into sort of like the speedrunning thing and you don't watch many speedruns, then it's really not a silly question at all. Last section of City was pretty insane. I was 8 seconds, 8.5 seconds quicker than my PB. I lost 7.5 seconds in Chasm, and then gained another 8.5 back at the end there of City. Yo, Fumbly, what's going on? I haven't got past hotel yet tonight, so it's not going too well for me, but I hope you're well. Good to see you as always. Very slow. sure I can go a lot earlier than I do. Ah! Damn it. Should have jumped. The problem with that section is if you lose your rhythm, you just completely blow the whole entire section. But only 3 seconds down. BB going into hotel. Could be worse. Learn a faster strategy in this room, because this room is just, I don't know, this room is very slow. Thank you. What am I doing? I'm feeling like I can kiss my 25 second lead. Goodbye. I think I may have just killed the run. Wow. Lost a minute and 12 seconds. You've been doing Golden Strawberries up to Mirror Temple? Nice. And you've been doing Seasides up to Summit, as in just the normal Seasides, probably, or the golds on Seasides? Because I've been kind of trying to save Seaside golds. Go fastly towards the goal. I think you're on something there, Pop Honky. What's going on there, buddy? I'm going to carry on because I just want to play something other than City Old Site and Hotel. I always forget to let go of crab. I always forget to let go of grab there. And as a result, and yes, Mika, the wind does affect movements in this level, so sort of kill it. I call it the finger killer, because literally after I've played this level, my fingers are always like absolutely killing me. Especially in like the sections where the wind is against you. As silly as it may sound, I'm sure I'm not the only one, but my sort of reaction is to, because the wind is against me, is to push harder on the D-pad to try and make Madeline sort of move more, if that makes sense. Obviously in reality that doesn't make a difference at all, but with this tonight. Night was not a good night for Celeste, I don't think. Yeah. 100% Mika. So much time to save if I can just like hold it together. So they went massively off our goal of sub 1 hour here. That's another 35 seconds, right there. Oh my god. That skip is just insane, Fumbly. Not what I was going for, but... Yeah, that was, unfortunate. No, I'm Madeline's like letting go of Theo though there. Alright, let's go back to the slow strat. This room. Thank you. I mean, geez, I've done the hard work. Look at how much time I have clawed back on this. Look at how much time I've clawed back. So much time, there was so much time to gain there. I lost a few seconds there by not like skipping the cutscene a bit sooner than I should have done. Hoping for big things here. This is the last one that we was practicing. Is this? That's a good start. This is the last one we was trying to goldberry. The root, to be fair, feels pretty fresh in my head. That's a good start. Seen me play this for hours.
Oh,
I have spent countless hours on this level, Mika, haven't I? There's a safe spot there, so that's good to know. Oh, this is just... So I really don't like doing that there because that's just absolutely awful to think that I'll dash into a spike or something. Alright, family, thanks a lot for hanging, buddy. Catch you next time. Go up. Is that a 6 minute time save? We've got one more chapter left, Mika, so we'll probably be like, oh, where is, yeah, 6 minute time save. Oh my goodness. I'm like a minute and three above my summer best. Oh man. All right, we just gotta hold it together now for the final run. Here we go. This turned out to be an insane run. But it just goes to show how much time there is to save on this run as well. I've made so many mistakes. This is why I believe, for me, sub 1 hour is possible. Not doing things like that. Mm-hmm. Nothing worse than like doing something twice in a row, knowing full well the first time what you've done wrong. Focus, focus, focus. Sorry, Mick, I'm just like really focused at the minute. Close. Ho ho ho! course. No, I should have dropped onto the spring. Here we go. The finale. Why is it so difficult? Done. Thank you. have to be right at the top of this spring. Facial expressions. Oh boy. Whoa! Whoa! Nine minutes and 26 off my personal best. Holy cow. We had such a wishy-washy run as well. Like, it was such an up and down run. We was 2 minutes down in Ridge. Nearly, well, 1:41 down in Ridge. Almost 2 minutes. So you add that on straight away, that brings me down to a 103. Wow. I wasn't expecting that much time save. There is still a whole heap load of time save to be found, but whew, I'm happy with that. I am really happy with that.